Guaranteed Irish have done a very interesting survey where they show that there is a big appetite among Irish consumers to buy Irish. But they've also shown that if consumers increase their spend by just €4 per week, it would be equivalent to 6,500 extra jobs in the Irish economy. Clearly, that's a real gain that's there for us. I believe that initiatives like this, which are effectively business helping one another, are ones that we can deepen and develop. And I'm very keen to see this initiative succeed.